horizontal placement of the crossbar. You might have seen many times people cross behind the tee, then you have seen people crossing ahead of the tee, people stopping at tee, people starting from tee. Now why people do that? There are people who are afraid to face a situation. There are people who always are afraid of submitting the income tax return. Why? Because people are not so happy submitting income tax returns. So this is why people cross it behind. Whenever you don't want to face a situation, you cross T behind. These are the people who keep on procrastinating things. In the case of 1 and 2, these are the people who keep on postponing things. They'll keep it to the other day. There's a Procrastinators Association of India who appointed 1954's chairman last year. They kept on procrastinating it. The third one, the person who stops at T, he is not in position to go ahead after a particular situation has happened. He just faces it. Fourth one, he goes back, collects a lot of power, collects a lot of influence from the parents, and then goes ahead. The person gathers courage, focus, support from the parents. He goes behind, then goes ahead to face the situation. Fifth one, does not want to go back. He does not want to go and ask people whether I should do it or not. This is the person who informs people as to what he would do. If she is a girl, she'll inform the parents that she is going to watch a movie. She'll not ask. She'll inform. If he is a boy, he'll inform the parents that I have changed the job. He will not ask whether he should change the job or not. He simply goes ahead. He doesn't want to go back. He feels that the support required is not sufficient. That's why he doesn't go back. Sixth and the seventh one, these are the people who simply go ahead of time. If a person with crossbar number 6 and 7 is sitting next to you to watch a movie, a suspense movie, you should not make him sit behind you, besides you, because he'll keep on telling you what is going to happen further. Because he can foresee things, this person would know what is going to happen. He's a very good forecaster of emotions. He can go ahead of time.